the fundamental aspects of life are given in pairs. Life and death. Truth and lies. Darkness and light. One cannot exist without the other. You'll never truly understand the meaning of one part without its opposite. The opposites give them meaning. So whatever you have dealt with in your journey, persistence is and always will be the key. To seek another journey, I traveled to the land of high passes. To feed another curiosity, drove 2500 kilometers to witness the aura of the valley. Little what I did was having the moment of my life. As we passed by the number of villages, every other mountain we saw gave me the feeling of being one step closer to falling in love with the beauty of nature. The essence of being alive that very second felt worth it. Journey is something that tells us a lot about our inner self, how we react over life's happenings in different situations, in cold, in rain, in pain, blooming, feeling the touch of wind. Totally dependent on surroundings for our survival, without knowing what's ahead of that one turn, is what makes living so thrilling. There's this quote from Into the Wild: to see the world, things dangerous to come to see behind walls, to dream closer, to find each other and to feel. That is the purpose of life. I feel blessed that I was able to witness these landscapes. We are living in a story that we wrote, thinking that we are forever sometimes in a single day. Guess not. The one single day, that's all you have to live it. You don't stop and look around once in a while. You could miss it. Life moves pretty fast. Be wholesome.